going through changes. I'm going through changes. Good morning. I got up this morning at 8 to do yoga with my sister and her roommate Haley. He was out of breath, but he kept on dancing all night. Made some tea, and I am going to do anatomy and sociology. I didn't have any sociology homework today, so I finished an exam that was due tonight, and I am making lunch. Today has really been so good. I got a sunburn because I was outside for so long. I walked 6 miles with my friend. It was great. We saw people on the other side of the road and just said hey to them. Very socially distant, but also very good to just be outside and like see other people. I've been studying for anatomy. I finished my online discussion board thing that I had to do. It was hot today. It was hot. I was sweating a lot. I'm about to do a workout with Madison and her sisters. And then from there, I might paint. Last night I was listening to something that Sean Kieran posted. He's a singer in a passion band and he does his own music. One thing he said just really I've never heard before, and it just struck a chord in me. It's God is only a heartbeat away. That was so overwhelming when he said that to me, when he said that he was speaking to me. Maybe God is just a heartbeat away. Right when he said that, I took note of my heartbeat and just realized how it's so repetitive. And I mean, that's literally what I'm studying in anatomy, and I love the heart. You know, after every heartbeat, another heartbeat comes. God is only one heartbeat away. Even more so, if another heartbeat does not come on this earth, life begins in heaven with Jesus. He's only a heartbeat away. He's forever living with you because I have put my faith in him. Wow. Wild. And I love that. So I might paint something about that.
This is what I ended up painting. Good night.